there were some nights I'm sitting there trying to pull my hair out to figure out what cross street a car chase ended at, but it was really neat to really dive into there and do the investigation and try to find the one spot that really exemplifies where this case took place.
I think that Oyez, for me, is an amalgamation of all the things about the law that I love.
One of my most memorable cases that I worked on was the Affordable Care Act decision. It was really cool to know that a lot of people were going to be seeing that my classmates who wanted to get the cliff notes on what the Affordable Care Act decision was would be looking at Oyez and seeing what I wrote.
My interest in Chicago Kent started with the fact that one day when I went to the Oyez website, IIT Chicago Kent was at the bottom of the page. I learned more about the law school and I developed a love for the law school itself.
Professor Goldman, who runs the Oyez project, also teaches a class at Chicago Kent about the Supreme Court. And he took us on a trip to Washington, D.C. to go see oral arguments in the Supreme Court.
We were able to actually spend some time meeting with Justice Ginsburg. We toured the Capitol, we toured the Supreme Court building itself. I don't think I would have had that sort of one-on-one encounter with Justice Ginsburg, at least not without breaking about 17 or 18 laws and attracting the Secret Service.
For 25 years, Oyez has relied on student researchers to expand public access to our nation's highest court. Join us as an Oyez Scholar at Chicago Kent, and let's continue this great work.
Thus far, Oyez really has been kind of the crowning element of my law school experience. It's brought me back to the days of why I fell in love with the law in the first place.